Hello, my name is Emily Gehling. I'm currently a junior here at Iowa State, and I'm majoring in history and anthropology. My presentation is on Thomas Clifton, or T.C. McCall, who was a prominent community leader and Civil War veteran. I chose this topic because I love learning about history. The Civil War is a topic that I haven't had the chance to extensively dive into yet at college, so this project allowed me to research a topic that I may not be able to take a class on. T.C. McCall was born on September 4th, 1827 in Ross County, Ohio. He eventually moved to Nevada, Iowa in 1858, where he lived until his death in 1892. Throughout his life, T.C. McCall was married three times. He had one son, John Austin McCall, with his first wife. After the death of his first wife, McCall went on to marry Mary A. Boynton, with whom he had three children, Minnie, Fred, and Edward. Following Mary's death, McCall married Clara Kennedy. Together, they had one son who unfortunately died at the age of five. Throughout his time in Nevada, McCall ran a successful real estate business and went on to represent the Republican Party in the Senate. During the Civil War, T.C. McCall served in the 32nd Regiment of the Iowa Infantry. He was appointed to the position of quartermaster in September of 1862 and served as quartermaster until his discharge in 1864. Despite fighting in the Civil War, McCall still participated in his real estate business. He still oversaw various operations like tax payments, though much of his work was done through or by his wife, Mary. In addition to maintaining his business, McCall was also in semi-regular contact with his wife and son, John Austin. The majority of the letters he received from John lamented his absence and his inability to continually write letters to his son. His absence was felt especially during Christmas, when John wrote to his father wishing he was home. On the left is a map of the Red River Campaign in Arkansas and Louisiana. The 32nd Regiment participated in this campaign, which lasted from March 10th to May 22nd in 1864. Over the course of my research, the thing that initially drew me to T.C. McCall was his ancestry. While looking for a topic, I stumbled upon T.C. McCall and found out that he comes from a long line of military veterans who have served in some of the most famous wars in American history. His father, Samuel W. McCall, fought in the War of 1812 and subsequently suffered an injury to his arm during the conflict. His grandfather, Samuel McCall, served in the American Army during the Revolutionary War. His other grandfather, on his mother's side, Thomas Clifton, also was a member of the American Army and served under General Greene for 7 years, participating in conflicts like the Battle of Cowpens. These are my sources, including boxes from the McCall Family Papers Collection and Special Collections. My other sources include a map, which I found in the Library of Congress's digital collections, and an article about the 32nd Regiment from the National Park Service's website.